Uh-huh.
He's turning up that dead-end street. That'll bottle him up. Here comes the stopper. Boy, this guy is tough and slippery.
But is he really happy?
You know, Golda, this criminal we're after is obviously devious and clever, with an IQ between 134 and 147.
No.
Catching him could make up for letting Dimsdale slip through my fingers.
It could. Well, if I knew it meant...
Golda! That's a loaded Smith & Wesson 6-inch 38.
Relax. I'm only going to get him in the tires.
Oh, great. You got our tire.
Yeah. How about that?
Day 341.